egg cam shot with the baby boy. Egg cam shot with the baby boy. It's an egg cam shot with the baby boy.
Getting ready for Escuela. Escuela.
Our entire channel is just a compilation of crazy songs.
You bringing your cash? How many books are you gonna buy? Todos los libros de la purchase.
And today's tax day, so I'm bringing extra.
You're so good at spending.
Today's tax day, so you're bringing extra? Is Obama gonna be at your school?
I told her she better bring extra in case they charge taxes on him.
Hey, you ruined the egg. Oh, you little monkey butt. That is it. Eggs all over your freaking tray, bro. They don't go there. They go in your bowl or your mouth or your hair. That's right. Yes. There should be some eggs in your hair, at least a few. Let's use this dingle hopper. See if we can't comb a few eggs through here. Yeah, there we go. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl? A girl who has everything. Look at this trove. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Looking around, hear you think.
Sure. She's got
everything.
Easy. You all right?
I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore.
You hurt yourself?
I've got 20.
Walk it off, bro. Come on, walk it off. Let me see some high knees. You hurt your knee? You gotta be careful when you're kicking a giant pink ball. Injuries tend to happen.
How many wonders can one cavern hold? Alright, hi, welcome to another day at the Shaytards. Hey, it's another beautiful Monday. What does Monday mean? Who knows? Monday means we're going to the podcast. We're going to the podcast. I know we've skipped the last couple weeks. If you guys are watchers of the podcast, we had to, the first week we canceled because our poor puppy passed away. And then the next week we canceled because I was shooting with Jane Lynch and Steven Tyler for AdoptTheArts.org. So now it's another Monday. We're doing the podcast. It'll be on the regular channel when the kids go to sleep. Check it out. Link below. Today we're talking to Sarah Penna and Nice Peter. Sarah is the creator of the Digitor and of a digital company. What is her? She's Big Frame, right?
What's up, Big Frame?
Big Frame, and then Nice Peter we're going to talk to too. Nice shirt, by the way, P.S. Let me see that.
Oh,
looking hot. I'm not sure when those will be available, you guys, but we're just getting, this is like a sample. We're just seeing if we like them. Turn around too, let's see. Check it out back here. Isn't that cool? I love it. Yeah, and that'll be like girl styles too. Huh? So we haven't really like done a girl style shirt yet. So,
yo. So
all you ladies out there who want a little style.
Yeah.
Move your 8 gallons of hair for a second so we can see the shirt, bro. She's got a lot of it.
I'm thinking about cutting it.
Yeah, can you guys believe that? What do you think? She wants to cut 10 inches off.
What if I did it?
What if she does
it? What if I just did it?
I told her she could. I gave her permission. Because I figured 10 inches, you know, her hair's still going to be down to the middle of her back. Not like I need permission.
It's not about your permission. It's just because I know you love it.
Yeah.
So I wanted to keep it long, but since yesterday, I'm like, yeah, cut it. I'm like,
I was
really?
Why not? I'm sick of you with long, beautiful hair. Chop it off.
Are you saying I'll be ugly if I chop it off?
No, I'm just kidding. All right, here we go. Go to the podcast. Monday!
Turn off camera.
Hey, are you doing some vlogging back there, Prune Titzels?
Don't suck your thumb.
Tell them where we're going, P-Tard.
We're going... I'm not P-Tard.
Pre-Tizzle? D-Tizzle? P-Sizzle? P-Frizzle, Tizzle? Princess Tart.
Sorry, guys. We're going to Kaylee and Casey's house, and they're our uncles. Well, he's my uncle, and they have cousins, and...
They have cousins.
No, they have kids, and
so
they...
We're going to see Uncle Logan. And,
Uncle Logan!
Yes, and... We're just gonna have dinner there and have fun and roasting.
Are we gonna roast marshmallows or eat pizza?
Eat pizza.
Eat pizza, eat marshmallows.
And low marshmallows.
And who's a what's it?
Low marshmallows.
We're gonna roll?
How do Rose!
Are we pizza roasted marshmallow eaters?
Yes.
Hey, what's Rock Tizzle doing? Hey, Rock Tard. Dude, what do you got? Let me see that camera. Give me that Kamara.
What's going? Hey, guys. Hi, how's it going?
What are you playing with? What is that thing in your hand, huh?
Daddy.
Better be your girlfriend, bro.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Let me girlfriend. If I was your girlfriend, I'd better let you know. You'd be riding in the truck with my dad. He's my bro.
Anyways, we're going to Casey's right now. Woo!
You guys remember your Uncle Logan, huh? Go give him a big old hug or squeeze.
Oh, what's up, man?
Has he gotten bigger since you've seen him last?
Yeah.
Look at all your nephews.
I have too many.
Look at all your nephews and nieces you have, dude. You're the big, you're Mr. Big Uncle now. How was your flight, bro?
It was good.
How you liking LA so far?
It's nice and warm.
Gage, you like hanging out with your uncle?
Yeah.
We have a shoot tomorrow. Big
and you
shoot.
Cannot
we flew Logan into California
and you
just for this shoot.
Can't tell him yet, huh?
Where's Braylee?
Where's Braylee?
Carly.
Wow. Carly's coming in town. The whole family's gonna be here.
Mom, Dad, you guys see? Little by little.
Okay, come check this
he's
out.
Getting tall. You gonna show us?
I'm shooting here in the backyard. I can't show you guys. I can't.
Oh, I'm excited.
You excited for this
I'm
shoot?
I'm so pumped.
Oh, dude, the battle's back on. Hold on. I wanna see. Let Capri get Rocktard. Get him, get him. Oh, yeah. Rocktard was just screaming.
I know, like.
Oh, these two battle.
Like 2 seconds later, she was like all tackling him and like.
Capri! Capri, Jason! Rocktard loves Capri. Even though she jumps up on him and bites the crap out of him, he loves it.
Like 2 minutes earlier, she just bit me.
She bites too, and she has sharp teeth. Hey, bud, what's going on, downtown Dirty Brown? Hey, Capri! Get him! Get him! Hey, Bronxy.
Oh, hi! Hi, oh, so good to see you, Shay! Feels like it's been forever! Where's Malachi?
Oh, sad. Uh-oh, you better get up, dude. He's gonna go for your face. You better get up. You got it. Oh, jeez. I'm telling you, man, you gotta get up. You can't be down. Oh, Bronx. Oh, he just greased my lens. Oh, man. There we go. Rocktard, get up, man. You gotta get up. You gotta get elevated. If you're at his level, he's just gonna keep hitting the face, bro. Here, you want me to hold you? Now he's like, I don't know if I like it so much. Get away, I'm playing with my Barbie doll. Tell him no. Say no, this is mine.
Mine.
Mine! Oh, I shouldn't have taught him that word. Oh, I'm gonna bite your butt, you little brat! Oh no, look who it is. It's Mr. Coop Stoop to Boop. What's up, man?
Good.
How was your flight? You just got in, huh?
What?
Just landed in old Los Angeles. What's up?
What happened to your swing?
We had to change it because we're making a video. We had to take the swing down and we're gonna use the we can't. I can't show you guys.
I want to show you, but I can't because I don't know why I can't. But should I just tell you? Why does it matter? I'm trying to think why it would matter. It doesn't matter. Should I? Yes, this is my video and I can do what I want. I'll just show you and then you can try to guess what this is for.
Okay? We flew Logan into town and we have this. That is your two hints.
And we're shooting all day tomorrow. What do you guys think it is? You can guess below. Maybe I'll give you hints and I'll show you tomorrow like some of the other shots that we're gonna get. So Carly and Cooper just landed. This is exciting. We're all gonna be here together. Coop!
Love you, bro.
Love you.
Haven't seen you for evs.
Have you seen Godzilla?
Not recently.
He hasn't called me. He's not a dinosaur. He's so big.
Yeah, I know. He never returns my calls. Dude, what happened to your head, bro? Did you get stuck in a lawnmower?
No.
You sure? It looks like a lawnmower got a hold of you.
It's a star.
Okay, so here we are on the Mom's View. Thanks for joining us. On today's show, we're going to talk about tampons and tutus. Yeehaw!
And what you can do with two freaking...
Hold on here, Capri.
What are they? Handcuffs.
Logan, behave yourself. She missed you. Look at her. Knock it off. That's obnoxious.
She loves me.
Aww. Mommy, where have you been?
Have you been eating poop?
Oh, how embarrassing.
Ew, her breast sounds like poop.
It's just
embarrassing. So Mommy Tart's going to cut 10 inches off for her. What do you think? You
sure
said you were going to do it. I want you to do it. You just do it.
I'm scared now.
She already made up the mind. You can hear it in his voice.
I don't care. You do whatever. It's your hair.
I've been wanting to do it, but Shay's been like, no, I like your hair long. So I've been like, no, I'm going to keep it long. But then the other day,
this is
going to
be the biggest drama on YouTube ever.
And I was like, really? So then I got really excited.
Now that I told her she could do it, now she's nervous. She doesn't want to do it anymore.
Shay just doesn't want you to do it because your hair has to be bigger than his.
Right. Well, you're the one that's going to be cutting it, so.
This is life change. We'll talk about it later, trust me.
If Little Mermaid was here, I bet you she'd click on a thingamabob or a thingamajigger just to check it out. Just a video you might want to watch. Come on, guys. Ariel would do it. What do you want to see? Maybe you want to know what we were doing exactly 2 years ago. Who knows? I could be singing an Aladdin song 3 years ago today to the day. You should check it out. Click on 1, 2, or 3. Yeah, bro. Check it out. What about yesterday's vlog? Oh, yeah, that's a good. And then there's other options of clickable options. So many options. Okay, thanks for chilling the end slate, bro. I'm gonna go hang out with Scuttles and Sebastian. Chill out later, bros. Bye tomorrow. Yeah, I'm a mermaid.